Assalamu alaikum, my name is Martin and I'm a Norwegian Muslim convert. Last year I was diagnosed with cancer. Alhamdulillah, Allah healed me. And wallahi, I cannot express how grateful I am for Allah to have guided me to Islam before facing this trial. The cancer has made me appreciate the things in life I normally take for granted. The ability to taste, breathe, and really most of all, the guidance of Allah. I became Muslim in 2011. At the Dawah stall by Islamnet and Norwegian Dawah Organization. And subhanAllah, had I not been there on that day, I was walking by, I have no idea where I could be today and how I could tackle the cancer. I know that without Islam, it would have broken me down. So now I'm raising funds with Islamnet to establish a Norwegian Masjid and Dawah Center. So that more people like myself, wandering in the streets looking for the purpose of life, can find peace in their lives, inshallah. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever build a masjid for Allah, Allah will build for him a similar house in Jannah. Would you like to help and share in the rewards of all the new Muslims who learn about Islam and all of the Muslims who learn to give Dawah and every single person who accepts Islam through this center? This will inshallah be an endless ongoing charity for you. And let's not forget, Allah will inshallah build you a palace in Jannah. As a Norwegian Muslim, Norway is my country. And Dawah to these people is my responsibility. And you are my family. Please donate for the sake of Allah and build for yourself a house in Jannah. And whatever you give, Allah will give you more in return. And please click on the share button so you can get the reward of everyone who follows you in donating for this masjid. May Allah reward you.